Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. In Skill Lab Pathology, today we are going to discuss intracellular accumulation. Intracellular accumulations are of three types: accumulation of constituents of normal cell metabolism, accumulation of abnormal substances of abnormal cell metabolism, and accumulation of pigments, and pigments are colored substances. Today we are going to discuss accumulation of constituents of normal cell metabolism, that is fat, protein and carbohydrate. And in this video we will discuss accumulations of lipids. Now triglyceride, cholesterol, cholesterol esters and phospholipids are the main lipids. Steatosis are fatty change. Abnormal accumulations of triglycerides within parenchymal cells. The most common site is liver, may also occur in heart, skeletal muscle and kidney. Normally the heart is brown, meaty color, and when there is increased triglyceride deposition in the liver, it is enlarged in size, it is yellowish in color and it touch and look is greasy. Now how the patient present with when there is increased deposition of fat. Most subjects are asymptomatic. The vast majority of individuals are diagnosed incidentally during the course of assessment of an other condition. Microscopically, first of all we review the normal histology. The liver is roughly hexagonal lobules. Liver cells are arranged in one cell or two cell thick cords. There is central vein and portal tracts containing portal vein, hepatic artery and bile duct, and central vein drain in the hepatic vein. So in fatty liver, fat cells, fat is accumulated in the cytoplasm and hepatocyte converted into fat cell. While processing, the fat is dissolved and they appear mature fat cells. Microscopic findings are lobular pattern maintained and fat cells in liver lobules. Normally obesity or hyperlipidemia lead to steatosis or increased fatty deposition in the hepatocytes. So there is and when I am ill, it is he who cures me. This is verse from Quran. So if please read Quran with translation and implement teachings of Quran in your life. Now we come to the skill lab. The presentation of the patient is clinical scenario. A 30 years old woman presented with easy fatigability. On physical examination, she was obese lady. Abdominal ultrasound revealed enlarged liver. Lab studies revealed raised serum lipids LFT were within normal limits. Now on gross examination of the liver, as you can see, this is enlarged liver with yellowish color and it is greasy looking. Liver biopsy of the patient is you can see there is increased number of fat cells, the fat globules present in the hepatocytes. Now taking into account the clinical scenario, the gross and microscopic picture, we say fatty liver or steatosis. Now features which support diagnosis of fatty liver. If we look at the scenario, patient obese young lady, easy fatigability, enlarged liver on ultrasound and raised serum lipids. And if the gross picture, liver is enlarged yellow in color, and biopsy showed fat liver steatosis. Watch next video on atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis is deposition of cholesterol. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel, like and share.